Hello there, my name's Alan Jones, and I'm the Energy Master Planner for Newcastle City Council in the north of England. Newcastle City Council's got a long history in developing district heating projects in social housing, and we serve nearly 4,000 customers currently in Newcastle, and are developing a project in private housing in the west of the city currently, with a new heat network being built in the Scotswood area of the city. What we haven't done over the last few years is develop district energy projects per se in the city centre, and we're now developing a novel energy partnership to develop district energy projects in Newcastle over the next 40 years. That partnership's currently in procurement, and it's quite an exciting opportunity to work with the private sector along with the public sector to develop a range of district energy projects that we've already outlined in Newcastle over the next 40 years. For us, it's about developing district energy for a number of reasons. It's about economic benefits, it's about environmental benefits, of course, and it's also in times of austerity, it's about helping the council look at ways of raising revenue and recycling that revenue for the benefit of the city in general. And I think the energy partnership we're currently procuring will be, allow us to do that. We've got some ambitious plans, including a district, a trigeneration project on a city centre scheme called Science Central, which is the old Newcastle Tyne Brewery site. That's a 24-acre site in the bang in the city centre, and that'll be the first project that the Energy Partnership delivers or starts to deliver in 2016. And I think again that'll be a very exciting project, and we're really hoping that that will benefit the city greatly in terms of attracting businesses into the city and helping the Newcastle University develop some of their more modern buildings in the future. So that's where we're up to now, that's what we're doing. Still a lot of work to go, but hopefully it'll be okay.